Wow. We just got through redirecting a missile and wind up taking out their whole entire base with it. That's interesting. And now we're parachuting down right into our next mission. Look at that. Of cows and wine. Let's see what we got. What was there's a cow right here too.
Mario, I'm here. What's so important? Mario, where are you?
Oh,
really?
I've been turned into a cow. Only the kiss of a prince will set Mario free.
Lucky for me, I'm not a prince.
Come on, kiss my cow face.
No.
Mario?
No.
This guy's goofy.
Where are you? Tell me what you are searching for.
Only your keys will unlock the truth.
Goofy.
I'm no longer my best friend.
Don't be mad. We're down by the vineyard that used to be for the moon. Where
Well,
those special stuck.
kiss the cow.
Anything for Muriel.
I don't know. I'd imagine that would feel pretty disgusting. I don't even know. Those cows eat freaking hay and stuff all day. So like, imagine what that even tastes like. Like, ugh. I don't even want to think about that.
I'm still going to kill
Let's
you,
head over here
Mario.
to the vineyard. This still doing moo noises. Yeah, you guys and their cows. I think I just flew over another military base. Oh, is there?
Wine? Oh, this
Easter
is not
rebels
just
with as
any
many
wine. This is
case
like
as
the
possible.
Mario Frigo of
Whatever that
alcoholic
means.
beverages.
Guess I gotta be careful not to spill these, I guess.
But now the missile.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Not to lose any
Yeah,
more
it's
wine,
bucking.
Rico.
I'm wasting a lot of them.
Well, I ain't
Maybe I
fit
should
to
drive
drive
slow.
though in the missile. I live to be the 200 years old. I won't do anything even a half of that cool.
As someone who has ridden a missile, let me tell you, it's pretty cool.
Yeah, maybe I should drive slow with these in the back.
This is great. Primo stuff. The general, he knows his vintages. It's even in wooden barrels and not
Hopefully
oiled
nobody
up.
Is chasing us that we have to speed
What?
up, because otherwise how am I gonna I'm gonna keep all of this stuff in the back without spilling it all.
Oh, no, that's the
And what in the
I
world just
want
happened up
to
there?
help
Oh no!
me. We lost Mario.
No! Dude, I hit a bump, dude, and I wasn't even going that fast. I was looking at the freaking crash. Okay. Definitely can't be going fast with this stuff in the back now. Absolutely have to go as slow as possible. But these freaking corners, even the slightest corners, just makes the truck just bounce around like crazy. And what in the world happened over here? Like, my god, buses just exploding and stuff. Like, is there a wreck here or something?
It's like driving in a demolition derby.
Oh, no, I'm glad you got rid of the DRM here, but these crazy automobilistas might make us spill the vino.
I don't like the looks of this.
Relax, Mario. There's got to be 400
We're driving around with stuff that we have to keep in the back. How much is that? And we have to maintain distance, or else we'll waste it all and we have to start over. Trying to be as careful as possible not to spill any of this stuff. Or at least try not to spill all of it. What in the world? What is going on with all these trucks just randomly becoming on fire and running into stuff? Dude, it's like that movie The Purge, like the sequel. You know, like when the bus is passing by and it's just randomly on fire? Dude, that's what I feel like this is. Whew, finally. It looks like there's a party over here. Obviously, we need to bring those for the party, I guess. Alright. Gals and wine. Well, that was interesting. Alright, let's go on to the next one. Okay, so I'm halfway to my destination right now when I just completely flipped my car over for some apparent reason. I don't know how, but now we're walking here on foot. It's only just a short walk away, so let's just walk on over here the rest of the way. But here we are. Connect the dots. Someone called and said they need to discuss me about something. Ooh, that helicopter looks like it's smoking a little bit. Is that one of ours, though? Oh, yeah, I think it's one of ours.
Well, what a homecoming, my boy! Folks, friends, lots of chaos and destruction.
You said Dima is being tracked. Where is she?
Oh, she's motoring around, gathering intel she thinks is important to the rebel cause. Mm-hmm. Something about the vehicles catching fire over Port Dracon.
What?
Now, them military gunboats there. Hey, son, nice flying. Perfect three-pointer.
Focus, ship.
Oh, right. Now, the military gunboats there, well, they're speeding off trying to stop her.
Why didn't you start?
Don't worry, Rico. Everything's under control. Your pal Mario's with her.
Mario? Oh, useless.
Bon voyage!
Well, that doesn't sound too comforting. Defeat the reinforcements. Okay, I think I have to be more quicker to take this. Definitely be more quicker. Alright, let's just fly on over
Mario,
there.
Mario, are you there? Answer me, Mario. Shelter, where's Mario?
I would assume he's wherever those reinforcements are going.
If he gets hurt, you take the blame, Shelter.
Don't be so dramatic. I'm sure your special little friend will be just fine.
Batteries. Sheldon, what am I heading into?
Well, at least they're making it interesting. De Ravello seems to have a bee in his bonnet when it comes to Dima.
Ooh, can I hit him? Ooh, I think I hit him a little bit. Wait for it. Ooh. Great. Come on, hit him. There we go. Alright. Can we hit the next one?
Mm-hmm.
angle. Get on the angle and bang it. Got him.
Rico, you there? Things are getting a little hot here. I could use some backup.
Give me a location. I'm on the way.
Near a coastline? Hey, Dima, where are we?
Mario? Mario!
One. Oh! Yeah. Somebody shooting missiles. Who's that shooting missiles? Oh! 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 Okay, so that one was hitting me. Alright. Actually, I should take that one since this one looks like it's a little out of date. Take one of theirs since they pretty much damaged ours a little bit. That's it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, hello. What the? Dude, did I almost just have them just run into each other? Dude. Oh, crap. Dude, I can't put them. Aim at these guys. You know what, maybe I can do this. Oh! See, that's why I don't like flying these types of helicopters. Because they're so hard to aim and to shoot at the same time. Okay, if we take Mario and Dima, that's the boat. Okay. Okay, how am I supposed to do that? Okay, maybe I can. Ah! Jesus, alright, get up! Jesus, I can't even freaking get up! Okay, yeah, we need these people. Get out of the water! Wow, they're already dead. Dang it, man! Maybe if we took... Yeah, he's already dead. Oh, dude, we could have took one of these, too. Okay. Okay, I know what to do now. If you post out. Oh no, this thing! There, dude, they're taking out the... Get out of the water! Oh my god, I wish I just swim faster. Dude, keep them. Oh, dude. Get out of the boat! Get out! Dude, I cannot get out of the boat. Why the hell can't I move? Oh. Okay. Yeah, come on, take it out, take it out. Thank you.
We got trapped between the soldiers and his minefield.
In the gumbo cockpit. Alright, if I could freaking move, why am I walking so slow like this? Can I get... I can't. Can I please get in? Alright, thank you.
Rico, there you are. Have made small modifications to vehicle. Equipped with nitrous.
Okay, how do I get there? Do I take this path or go around? Let's go around here. If that work. You guys just man the guns on the boat and protect me. If anything happens or they'll try to attack me, which more likely they will because there's still a rebel gunboat health bar over the screen.
What are you two doing?
So I'm going to assume something's going to happen.
Rico,
so let's just get there without any incident. Alright, I am reaching the first informant right now. Hey, buddy, I'm bringing the boat over to the informant so you can do whatever you want with it.
Go to shore and make contact. Should have information for you about FOW near
Corda Dracon. Okay, this looks like the place. Guys, wait here.
Someone beat us to your contact, Dima. They're dead.
Oh, wow. Well, that's not good. Somebody knew what we were up to.
What? Oh, yes. Also regrettable. Must hurry. Next contact may be in danger also.
Alright, let's reach the next one. Well, somebody here obviously knows what we're doing. And that's not good. Let's try the next one. Hopefully the next one will be more successful and not dead. Oh, look at that, we're being kind of all right, guys. Shoot. Keep on shooting and don't stop shooting. Oh, wow, I just noticed those are freaking water mines. Oh, cannot run into those if you two days blow up. I know what those things do. Oh, God, don't! Ooh! God, I was so close to hitting those. Dude, I would have run into those things. I've seen freaking Finding Nemo. I know what those things do.
One bolt down.
Okay. There we go. Let me get in there. The boat's still moving. Okay. Alright, let's see. This one's alive. Nope.
For this one too, Dima.
Wow, it took out these guys too. Dude, they take out every one of our informants.
Damn it.
This is not looking good.
This one. I don't think we'll be not looking good
at all.
I'm concerned. Next contact will not be dead.
Alright, let's get back in. Let's reach the final informant. It's the last guy. If he's not alive, I don't know what we're gonna do. Get those guys off us. Oh, we're gonna have to juke. Oh! also keeping this boat. Oh god, come on. Go on, go, 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 go. Don't get stuck, don't get stuck. Please don't get stuck. Oh my god. Wow, we just freaking go right over them. And we have to get past these mines now. Oh my god. Okay. Maybe if we just go straight. Let's go carefully straight. Oh my god, these things are so nerve-wracking to get past. Alright, made it out of there. And we have helicopters! Great! Alright, last place, and all we really see buildings smoking on fire, so this can't be good.
Stay on the ball.
You're coming with us.
You brought more friends than we agreed to, Dima.
Oh, yeah, okay, these guys.
More dangerous than Freddy.
I can see that.
Dima, are you going to introduce me to your,
Dio.
Rico.
I'm Mario, my bro.
I am not your bro.
I think you underestimated the value of your information,
this guy's an idiot.
Dima. Why would you want to piss off Di Ravello? Mm-hmm. I want double.
No.
1.5.
No.
You're still a hard ass. Damn it. Dio. Dima, stay in the cabin. You, tough guy, you just gonna stand there?
This should be interesting.
As if everything that we haven't done not been interesting at all? Oh, okay. Take this. Oh, okay. Come back. Oh, what the? Who's still shooting? Oh, we got another boat coming in. Wait a minute, is that a? Oh, that's a helicopter. Boom! Oh wait, that boat is still. Dang it, I can't freaking move! Oh, okay, time to get back up. Over here. Oh my god, this grappling hook is so annoying. Everybody still okay? Oh god, dude, we're about to die. No. Okay, let's take the guns out. Start shooting. Can I even get her? Oh, so if I glide down a little. Oh god, please don't tip over. Okay. Now I think I can get it. There you go. Oh no, we can even target it. Oh! Dude, okay, we're gonna have to get up on that. Okay, let's get... Dang it, how do I get on this thing without it? This guy out of his own boat. Just freaking toss this guy out of his own boat and let him drown. Wow. Sometimes when you don't have a missile or anything explosive, sometimes what you have to do.
Let's get him inside. Annika, I'm stabilizing at home.
Rico, I'll show you where.
Right.
Alright, looks like our work here is done. We got Mario. And we are out of here. We just ran into that thing.
How much further?
Not far.
Rico, frate, did I do okay?
You're not done yet.
I always wanted to do good by you, Rico, ever since we were kids. Oh, man, I wish we was working on that car now. 17 years old, not a care in the world.
Me too, Mario.
You remember, Rico? Man, I haven't been happy since the morning after the bonfire.
Here, Rico, pull up here.
All right, looks like another...
Bleeding, heavy trauma, here. Most likely fatal.
Dima, work on your people skills.
You know, to be trusted.
Not part of the rebellion, but share the same enemy. Don't worry, Tio's repaired worse.
I hope you're right. Keep you posted on Mario.
Right, looks like we made ourselves some new allies. So that's good. They're not with the rebels, but me and them both have the same goals of taking down the enemy, so we know where who our enemies are. But another successful mission completed. Alright. As the old saying goes, on to the next one.